And the state of Florida now asking the Supreme Court to make its ruling on a controversial social media law. The law allows political candidates to sue social media platforms if they are blocked or removed for more than 14 days. Tech industry companies that oppose the Florida measure argue it infringes on the First Amendment rights of private companies. Legal experts are concerned a ruling in favor of the law could force tech companies to host spam and hate speech on their platforms.